on air. Hello, YouTube. We're recording with the Samsung S3 running Android 7.1, and I'm using the selfie cam, so the sound might sound a little bit different, but I want to make a test video just, you know, for the record to see how good this Samsung S3 is with Android 7.1 Nougat. Ported by Jan-Jaap. Jan-Jaap, thumbs up voor jou, jongen. Heb je echt geweldig goed gedaan. Ik ben ontzettend trots op jou. Today I'm gonna make a review. Ik ga vandaag een review maken. Of the SoundLogic Disco Party Speaker with Light Show. And you can buy this at the Action. It cost, I think 12 euros, something like that. It was not so expensive. It cost like 12 euros and you can buy it at the Action. Dit kun je kopen bij de Action. Het is de SoundLogic Disco Party Speaker met Light Show. So, what is in the box and what in fact is it? Draadloze Bluetooth connectiviteit met iPad, iPod, Android, Windows Phone, Blackberry. So you can connect Bluetooth to this thing. Helder geluid, nice sound with knipperende multigekleurde LED show with blinking colored LED show. Complete Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, draadloze wireless aansluiting veranderd, tracks, pas volume, pauzeer de muziek. Well, there are some extra functions and there's even a built-in FM radio. And that really amazed me because I thought, hey, for this 12 bucks, you have a discotheque in your house. And, you know, at the same moment, it also, you know, plays music for you. It can play radio and it gives a fantastic show. But is it really good and is it any good? It doesn't feel so heavy, but then again, lights, LED lights are also not heavy. So, yeah, what is the material that they use? Let's get it out of the box. And there it is. Here you can see it. It looks like a crystal bowl. You can see that there are all, it's very nice modeled. You see that? It looks amazing. And there's a little on-off button here. There's a speaker here at the bottom. There are two speakers here at the side, so the thing also gives kind of bass. It's not really heavy. It's maybe 200 grams, something like that, 100 grams. Let me see. What does it weigh? I don't see somewhere the weight of the thing. We might put it on the weight one day, but not today. So this is it. It looks really nice. And here you have some buttons that you can change the programming of the lightning. You know, it has several, let's just take a look at it. Let's plug it in because I was using it secretly already. I just put everything back in the box for you just to, you know, make the unboxing review. But this is it. You can pop in any micro USB plug, so the plug of your Samsung phone will fit, and of your Windows phone, of course. And this is it. You can plug it in and then you will see a red light kind of going on there, and that means that it's charging. But the moment you plugged it in, you can also turn it on. So shall we turn it on? Okay, there we go. You see that? Really nice, huh? Let me show you the effects. And by playing with these here, with the LEDs here, you can change all the colors and you see that? Now it's blinking differently. You see that? Now it's like a little stroboscope inside. If you have how you call this, if you're having epileptic sickness, I don't think this you should buy this, because I don't have epileptic, but I'm not epileptic in any way, but when I for the first time turned this thing on, my brains were kind of getting confused. So maybe I have a light form of epileptic. I don't think so. It never happened to me, but you never know, you know. But these things, they can have an effect on your brain, so be careful with it. But on the other hand, if you're not having any problems with that, if you go to discotheques and you don't get, you know, you don't fall on the ground and start shaking, then I think it's all good. Okay, here you can see the time. You can put in the time. Okay. But you can also
press it. Lijst is van Daniel Logus. Horizon, waarom die?
Omdat Daniel een van de grootste van Nederland is.
En die zijn al de channels.
Ik heb hem wel eens op zien treden daar. Dan praat hij allemaal Saksisch. Dan praat hij geen Nederlands. Nederland, ja, het is natuurlijk ook een Nederlandse taal. Hij zegt, oh, ja, maar als je in Amsterdam komt, dan kan je verstaan. Hè? Nee, Daniel, kan je prima verstaan als je allemaal Saksisch.
You can also put it on aux, meaning that you can plug in some cable here through the aux. Some device that has no Bluetooth, some pocket radio, or some old cassette player. You know, your old Nokia, whatever that you're using as a whatever radio. But then again, this thing has radio built in. And you can put it, of course, on Bluetooth. And when it's on Bluetooth, you can connect really easy with your iPhone and with any Bluetooth device, I think. But of course, I could not test all of them, so you must test it for yourself. But let's connect to Bluetooth. You put your Bluetooth on. It's a little bit white out there. And it's called the 17624. It's connected, hear that? So meaning that everything that I will do now on this phone will play over this. Yo, Sairi, how cold is it outside?
It doesn't seem particularly cold to me. About 7 degrees.
Why is this thing not playing over the... I'm making a fool of myself again. It's connected to 17. But why is it not playing, Sairi, on the... Maybe I was connected to the wrong device. Let me first turn off Bluetooth now. Oh, I was connected to it. But Sairi is not playing over the thing. It says connected. Okay. So, so it's gonna be a long video. My Samsung S3 will have to render the whole night. Okay, so. If I play some podcast, reggae dub mix, play. Now it's playing over the thing. Sairi, why are you not playing over my speaker? Yes, that's what I think. Why are you not playing over my Bluetooth speaker? Your voice is over my phone.
Is that what you think?
Are you stupid? Of course that is what I think.
I couldn't even begin to think about knowing how to answer that question.
I want you to play over my Bluetooth bloody speaker. How do I do that?
On the web, where I want you to play over my Bluetooth bloody speaker.
Sairi, go to bed. Go to bed. Go to your corner.
Who, me?
Yes, you. Get out of here. So.
I thought so.
This thing has. She has attitudes. Eh? I'm gonna turn her off. Is she gonna continue like that to me? But peeps, no jokes. This is a leuk ding. I think it's beautiful. It's really nice. You know, should turn on the LEDs and put it somewhere in the corner. Don't look directly into the, you know, don't look directly into it, because it might, you know, put it somewhere that you don't have to look at it, somewhere, you know, behind you or wherever you put it. You can even put it under the table. It gives fantastic effect. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna just put the thing here. And let's just take a look around what is happening here. You see that? And if you're sitting in the full dark, let me turn off my... This is what you will see. If I would tell you that I was in some discotheque in Spain now, you would believe me. Look at that, man. Look at these effects. Kijk naar die effecten, mensen. Prachtig, hè? Wow, what a mooie lamp is dit. Ik vind, you know, Action. I find that Action, hè? Action is the coolest shop from the Netherlands. Because they, you know, they buy things, they innovate. You know, I told them to get some 3D glasses, you know, better qualities. They got them, you know, we have now for $4.99. You know, that while I bought one the other day for 49 euros. I was a thief in my own wallet, you see? And, well, now I'm gonna ask the Action, you know, to get these smartwatches. These smartwatches, they are very cheap at gear.com or whatever this site is called. Just look, I know you can find good ones under 10 euros, 8 euros. Per piece, you know, you can always sell them for 15 or 12 or 13, you know. So Action, besides these beautiful gadgets, keep up the good work with getting all these beautiful things for us, the buyers, and of course for a good price. So I want to thank you for watching. Ik wil iedereen bedanken voor het kijken. Ik hoop dat jullie dit een leuk review vonden. Ik vond het... This is the volume, by the way. And you can also scan for... how to do that again? Probably I'm gonna get some copyright complaint on this bloody thing that I'm doing now. How did I do it the other day? I had some way of finding... This thing even has AM. Look at that. This thing has AM. Wow. It's unbelievable. But how to scan? LED 2, LED 3, LED 4. Here you can see all the LEDs that we have. You see that? These are all different LEDs that you can turn on. And when you press it, wanneer je hem ingedrukt houdt, dan gaat hij weer lopen. But this sound, I'm not understanding this sound. This video is already 15 minutes. And I cannot... I feel embarrassed. Okay, look, it's scanning. And now it's gonna scan all the channels, and when that is done, then you will have all the channels. But you must keep sure that the battery don't go all empty, because otherwise you will have to do that again. Wat hij nou doet, hij is nou een scanner en hij slaat ook al die radiostationen op in het geheugen, zodat je dan op een gegeven moment niet meer hoeft te gaan zoeken naar zenders. Hij zoekt gewoon alle zenders voor je op. Daarnaast is het ook nog zo dat als de batterij geheel leeg loopt, dat je dan weer dit zou moeten doen, oké? Okay? En dan kun je gewoon zo naar volgende zender gaan. This is how you switch to the next. Nice, huh? So, but I'm gonna stop it because I'm gonna get copyright complaint 100%, and I don't want to get that for this lamp, because this is a beautiful thing, we're doing a beautiful thing, and we don't want to see ugly things coming up our way. I want to thank you for watching, man. Ik wil jullie bedanken voor het kijken. If you want to buy this thing, check it out at the Action and probably somewhere else in some other shop in your country. It should be sold as well there. It's called SoundLogic. And it's called the Disco Party Speaker with Light Show. Go get it at the Action for my Dutch people. And for you, ciao. You will have to look on the internet. Maybe you can find one. Thank you for watching. Until my next video, please subscribe.